His opponent of the evening. And you're 130. He has. This is your champion right here for 130 days. Matches way for one fall. Weighing in right there in that corner. Weighing in I don't know how many pounds, but he's awfully fat for his age. No offense. But here we are. D-Dog! Remember last week, y'all? He went through the table right here in the middle of the ring. Table went flying everywhere. That's your opponent right there. He is back up and ready. He is pumped up to take on C.A. Bruce here tonight. And here's the opponent weighing in right here. 130 days champion of EWO Wrestling. C.M. Bruce! Here we go! Here we go. Let's ring the bell, y'all. That's where I get the title from, C.M. Bruce, because I know he's gonna he'd go crazy if it dropped it. Here we go! Y'all ready? Are you ready, Bruce?
Got a little Cody this one. Born ready.
Are you ready, D-Dog? Here we go. Coming in right now, they're just staring at each other. They are pumped up. They are ready. D-Dog, earlier today, in the ring, training around, getting ready for you. Been working out lately here at the Asylum. C.M. Bruce just staring. He is pumped up. They don't know what to do yet here at the Asylum. C.M. Bruce, getting out the ring now. Come on, C.M. Bruce, get back in the ring now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He's back in the ring now. D-Dog got him. D-Dog trying to get him now. C.M. Bruce just laid on it. Just throwing fist right into him. Here, boom, another one. Here he comes, up in the air now. See, he looks like he's about to throw him out. He's up in the corner, now. Extreme Wrestling Organization, our first match of the evening this Saturday. Right here. The 18th. Right now. Okay. We gotta look our new tarp down. Blue, but we're gonna have blue or black ropes coming up soon. Just letting y'all know. Here we go. Oh, C.M. Bruce down on the mat. C.M. Bruce. He just pushing him around. D-Dog is slapping him, pushing him around. It's like, I don't want nothing to do with you tonight. I am not going to let you put me through another table. D-Dot on top of him. Kicking him into the side. Kicking him inside. Boom! He's letting Sam Bruce get back up. Giving him a... Oh, Sam Bruce caught by the legs. By the legs. Here we go. Oh! He just fell on his back. God! Already getting extreme. Sam Bruce already pumping up. He is ready. He is on fire. He's got his slicked back hair, but it's coming apart already. Here we go now. CM Bruce, measuring around the ring. See, what does he want to do? Oh, the kick in the face. Looked like, couldn't tell that good. CM Bruce now. Got him. Oh, D-Dog got him by the legs. He's just wailing on his head, trying to get him to fall, but he won't fall. Here we go. CM Bruce hitting him to the side. You know, it looks like D-Dog trying to go to a move, but it did not work. Into the ropes. Oh, kicked to the. Oh, missed him. Then D-Dog smacked him right in the back. D-Dog coming up now. Yeah, by the corner. He's waiting for CM Bruce to get up. No. Oh, oh, slapped in the back of the head right there. Oh, D-Dog up in there a little bit. Boom. One, two. He got a kick out. On two. D-Dog back up. He is like, I ain't playing this roll around game. There's CM Bruce, your champion right now. Your 130-day champion. Hopefully he doesn't lose it anytime soon. Coming up next week here at EWO Wrestling, Little OG Chico versus CM Bruce for the title. Hopefully Bruce can stay in the next week. All right, oh! Burn! 12! 12! Oh, just got on top of him! What is that? Never seen that in the wrestling here at EWO Wrestling. Live pro wrestling every Saturday right here. Don't forget, watch us on YouTube. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, all of them, all the famous websites, everything. Oh, kicked to the side. Oh, smacked him in the butt. What is on? D-Dog, are you turning gay or something? This is extreme wrestling. This is not gay party here. Come on now. CM Bruce laid out on the mat. He's hurting. His knee is killing him here at the asylum. He's killing his knee! Killing his knee! God! Here at the asylum coming up now. Coming up next, CM Bruce taking on Ace. They're both down. CM Bruce up here right here. CM Bruce is like, I am not kidding this thumb. I am not letting him. I might have put him through a table last week, but it's gonna happen again. Oh, what was that? He's down. He is down. They are rolling around the ring again. Woo! 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 Kick down. It was a kick. Here we go. Whoa, kick to the back. He is not happy now. D-Dog looks like he's already wore out here. He wants to get his over with already. D-Dog, he wants to be the champion, but he's got to work. He's got to wrestle. He's got to earn the championship. But next week, Little OG Chico taking on CM Bruce for the title. And coming up, and also that night, we will have a number one contenders match and see who will be the next guy taking on the champion. If it's going to be CM Bruce or a Little OG. Oh, got him in. Does he give? He's on the ropes. Break it loose. One, two, three, four. He broke it loose. Here we now. CM Bruce got him in. DJ, you give CM Bruce. Do you give? Remember, this is not for the title, CM Bruce. You can give if you need to. Oh, gosh. On the right, break. One, two. Let him go now. bucket list. 1, 2. One. Hey, you got a pin. Kicks to the back to Sam Bruce from D-Dog. D-Dog pumped up, he's fired up. He's like, I am winning this match tonight. Everybody remember, this is Extreme Wrestling Organization. And don't forget, coming up June 22nd, a 1 year show. Well, not really a 1 year show. We've been around since 2009. But this is our 1 year back in this arena. So it's our 1 year back in the arena. So we're going to start back. This is our 1 year show, June 22nd, Extreme Wrestling Organization. Don't miss it live. Going to be 5 great matches. That place is going to be packed. We going to have a bunch of people. They're both laid out on the mat. 1, 2, kick out from D-Dog. Killing his knee. We need it. Also, everybody, don't forget to subscribe and all that stuff on YouTube. We want to be famous. We're getting big. We already got people who are watching our shows that want to sponsor us, but we need to get more views. Please, please watch our, hey, like, share it to everybody. Come on now. This is Extreme Wrestling. We're getting better every week. We'll try. But we already got a famous guy working. Oh, Seaver is pumped up. Pumped up. The guy, also that guy said, if we can get more views, more likes on our videos, we will be promoted into a bigger promotion. Into the corner. Oh! He didn't want to go! He didn't want to go! Oh! Bruce missed that bad! He moved out the way! Oh, kick to the face! He missed it though! D-Dog blocked it! Here we go, 1, 2, kick out at 2, see him, Bruce. Do you give, see him, Bruce? Do you give? Yeah. No, he doesn't give. He doesn't give. Come on now. Come on, get the ropes. Get the rope break. Do something. Hey, come on now. EWO Wrestling. And on the rope break, 1, 2. You got it. Oh! Kick out, I do. He got his foot. Sorry about that right there. One, we have the right back. 1, 2, 3. Rope break, 1, 2, 3. Woo!
Arrivederci!
Sam Bruce bummed up. Champion right there. La Viva La Lasta. Yay! Roll break one, two. One, two. Shoulders up. One, two. Kick out again. He's all around that. One, two, three.
Get up. Seriously.
Remember, the guy refereeing this match is a... One, two. The guy, remember, refereeing this match is the guy that likes to mess over people. Mess people up in their matches. Because I'm... the boss here at EWO Ace. Into the ropes. Oh, double clothesline. Oh, they are both laid out on the mat. D-Dog trying to get up. He forced himself up. Oh! He taps! Oh no! He tapped! The bringer, the winner of the match!
He didn't tap.
Yeah, he was. He was doing this.
I didn't.
Okay, well, the referee decision is to keep the match going because the referee decision, Ace. He's on the ropes! One, two, three, four. Break it loose. I like to see extreme wrestling. Here we go. One! I like to see extreme wrestling, so when I see a tap and they don't want to get in, they want to keep going, I'll let it keep going. I'm the best referee to your EWO wrestling. And if you don't get up in 5 seconds, I will cancel the match. Because I mean like that. Woo! A spider hit from the ceiling. They're scared of a spider in the ring. Wow. Our wrestlers are scared. Here we go! Dark kick! Oh! Over there! Oh! Boom! In the back of the face! Oh, boom! Another kick in the corner. Now the D-Dog in the corner here. CM Bruce is ready. He is wanting this match to be over. CM Bruce has been hitting the gym and hitting the training school some more lately. And also, he is starting right here, hour before the show starts. Come out, you get free lessons from CM Bruce. For your first time always is free here at EWO Wrestling. Well, actually, wait, we're always free, doesn't matter. We are always free, everything here is free. He's on the ropes now, break it loose. One, two, he broke it loose. Okay, like I said, everything coming here to the show is free. Training is free. Oh, he's on the ropes. He had the rope. Here we go. One, three, two. I don't know how to count. I'm playing. Yes, I do. I'm just messing around with them because I'm mean. Here they come. Our lessons, our shows are free. Absolutely free. Oh, and the next. Oh. He's on the ropes. Boy, get off the ropes. Come on, come on. Let's go. Boy, Teddy's on the ropes again. Come on now. Get the break it loose. He's on the ropes. One, two, on the ropes. He's the corner person in the corner now. He's gonna take those punches again. His knee is killing him here at the asylum. We're at 21 minutes, guys. 21 minutes. Here at the asylum. Going on 22. He's on the ropes. Break it loose. Going on 22 minutes. 22 minutes, guys. Does he give? Does D-Dog give? Do you give? He's on the ropes. Do not break it loose. I'm playing. You got to break it loose. Does he give? Oh. He doesn't give. Oh. I can't see the rope. I can't see if he's on the ropes or not, guys. Oh. I can't see it from here. No winner of the match. C.M. Bruce. You got anything to say real quick before we cut this match? You got anything to say? Anything to say about this match? Anything? No, he doesn't have something to say. Well, thank y'all for watching. This is our first match of the evening of EWO Wrestling.